Lydia.
Lydia keeps my toothbrush in her apartment, and she never complains. Hardly ever. And then jokingly she says, "Boy, it's been so long since I've held you. I nearly gave you up for dead. I nearly gave you up for dead. I nearly gave you up for dead." Lydia, Lydia, how come you understand? I can offer you nothing at all. Nas is more than I had planned. Lydia, Lydia, I am at your command. Please come till the morning comes. Must be off again. Must be off again. Lydia, no, I always talk about conscious decisions, about running my own life. Maybe I'm fooling myself to roll I like to play. 'Cause more often than not, I'm down here on the corner. Sorry, I woke you. Do you feel like some company? Babe, I need a place to stay. Lydia, Lydia, how come you understand? I can offer you nothing at all. Nah, this is more than I had planned. Lydia, Lydia, morning comes, then I must be off again. I must be off again. I sleep with a woman who thinks I'm a child. Maybe I am. Now that wouldn't surprise anyone. I suspect that much is true. How much I love you. Did you know that I love you? It's the best that I can do. Lydia, Lydia, how come you understand? I can offer you nothing at all. No, this is more than I had.
Beautiful stuff from Dean Friedman.